Hi, this is Dr. Yagudin from the Mechamedical PC. Well, today we'll be demonstrating Sculpsure submental fat reduction. And you can see this area of treatment takes two sessions, 25 minutes each. Patient feels intermittent hot and cold. The laser action feels hot, and then it takes 5 seconds or feels cold. And we do about two sessions from 4 to 6 weeks apart. And it takes about 3 months to see final effect. And you can see this is the device in action. And this is the machine. It uses this. Alright, this is it.